Hi guys, it's MC here. So today we're going to create a mini bouquet using a mason jar and some zinnias and a ground cover here. So you can use any ground cover, or you can also consider this as optional. I have some zinnias here that I cut up already. A mason jar with water. And our snips here. So this mini bouquet is very easy, and I normally use this for the bathroom or in the side table. So this is very, very versatile.